I've given up on the fucking Callisto protocol because I don't care about that anymore. We go back and finish this trilogy. We got a couple more episodes for this game. I might just bust them out and then I'm going to play some stuff in my own time. I was thinking, because it just came up randomly, I was thinking of streaming the Mass Effect Legendary Edition, because I like those three games, so it would be another trilogy to do. And it's RPG-like, so it would be a longer series as well. But, I don't know, we'll see. This next episode, which is pretty good.
After a careful analysis of Dr. M's fortress, Bentley came to the difficult conclusion that his demolition skills just weren't going to be enough. If we wanted to get inside the Cooper vault, we'd have to recruit a full-time demolition specialist. However, Bentley's proposed candidate was a shock. My old enemy, the Panda King. As a member of the original Fiendish Five, he had a part in taking out my dad and stealing pages from the Thieves Raccoonus. Eventually, I caught up with him, and I claimed back what he had stolen. There was no way I was gonna let that monster on my team, but Bentley was firm. He discovered the Panda King had left his life of crime and was now a monk living the life of quiet meditation high up in the mountains. I wasn't at all convinced, but there was no denying that he had the skills we needed if we were to succeed. So the gang packed up, put on our disguises, and headed east to China.
That's fucking disguises, man. That's cool, bringing back another Sly One villain. Like they did with Mugshot, so we've gotten Dimitri, Mugshot, not Panda King. I will tell you, that's all the villains that are referenced in the old games. No one else shows up. I wish someone did, like, you know, maybe, I don't know, fucking Rajan or something like that. Maybe not Rajan, but, you know, some other interesting villain.
Stay sharp, team. For all we know, the Panda King's just as dangerous as ever.
How can you say that? Just look at him! Have you ever seen someone more at peace with the world?
I'll admit, he does look kinda zenned out.
Mr. King! Honorable Panda King! We humbly wish to speak with you!
Guess he doesn't want to talk. Sorry, Bentley. Let's go.
Be realistic, Sly. He's clearly in a deep meditative trance. It'll take some doing, but I think I see a way to get the team up to his shrine.
Good. The walk up here tired me out. I don't want to turn around now. Man, I missed the van. We never had to walk anywhere back then.
Okay. Let's just get this over with.
Burry, you're up first. If you could get to the top of that pillar, you should be able to use your ball move to bounce all the way up to the Panda King.
Okay, bouncing is a lot easier than more walking. Seriously, you guys want to see my blisters?
No way. Is he serious?
Yeah, okay, Master. Bouncing, pillars, piece of cake.
I hear that. Sometimes you've got to be firm.
No, seriously, was he for real about the blisters? Because, I don't know, it's... yeesh.
There's an enemy over here, I think. Isn't there? I thought there was. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Look, you got a tiger from one of Rajan's cousins, it looks like. Catch you, bitch. Always just spam the button to jump higher. Because I hate timing it, because timing it's always been weird for me.
Okay! I'm in position!
Penelope, you're up next. I'm not sure if you're aware, but Sly can jump onto small points. Those bamboo chutes would be an ideal means of ascent if they weren't spaced so far apart.
Hold on, hold on. Let me see if I can figure it out for myself.
It's, got to do with the ice.
Okay, so clearly we need more points in order for Sly to ascend. The problem? Where we're going to get them. The answer? Split each chute down the middle, thereby doubling the points of ascension. However, the ice down there appears too thin to walk on, so there's no way to do it by hand. So, I'll need to use my lightweight remote control car to split the trees for us.
Perfect! That's it, exactly!
Great! Anything for Sly. I love to see him pull off those athletic moves.
Jesus.
Good thing I installed a turret on this little lady.
This is cool to get an RC car segment.
There you go, Sly. Hope it's everything you could have wished for.
Thanks. It looks great.
My pleasure. Really. Anytime.
Sly, isn't it time you climbed up there and joined Murray?
Yeah, sure.
Shiny loot. Oh well.
Whack the supports up on those pinwheels!
Really?
Pinwheel destabilization is the cornerstone of this plan!
Jump into my hands and I'll throw you up there!
What the hell are you holding his face for like that? I remember one YouTuber, he couldn't fucking help but look do this, and every time he does it, I can't help but look at him like, oh, this doesn't make any sense. Right, that's so fucked up. Oh, what is that? What is that? You just see that? Like, that's so fucked, dude. Why does he have to do that? It's so weird. I don't understand.
I'm all done up here.
Excellent. Now that the pinwheels are unstable, I just need to light them up with my darts. One shot per rocket should do the trick.
I usually go to the tower to get like a quicker shot on, but he actually goes up to the tower if you do it from here. Like, he'll actually go up the little bouncy pad.
Yeah.
Oops. There, got it.
Those pit wheels are about to go. Guru, feel up for a challenge? Well, that's right. You should be able to persuade the guards to help you get up to those rockets.
Oh, hiya.
There he goes.
Strong work. That fallen pinwheel should serve as an excellent makeshift elevator.
She's really, how the fuck does that work? Gotta run. This cooking guy. Oh, that little music too.
I agree. He's in a super meditative state.
So let's just shout in his ear.
No, to break him out of this trance, we'll need to delve into his mind.
A hacksaw then?
No, it'll require channeling. Sly, sit beside the Panda King. The Guru will bridge your mind.
Look at his head. What the fuck happened to him? He got shrunk. This bit's cool. Nice little, you know, callback.
I see you carry the cane of the notorious Cooper Thief Clan. Have you come here for revenge? To steal back the devious raccoons.
Whoa, this is just like the time I beat the stuffing out of you.
Why should you care if I bury a few worthless villagers in the snow? You are a thief, just like me.
Are you even listening to what I'm saying?
Insolent child, you shall pay dearly for your disrespect. Still, to honor your Cooper ancestry, I will send you to your doom with the beauty of my new firework technique. Flame Foo.
Uh-oh, yeah.
Yeah, just like old times.
Booming chop! Bombs of thunder! Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel!
Ooh.
Snap out of it. This is all in your head.
My mind is clear, focused on your destruction.
Make him sad is the one you're supposed to do. I'll threaten
you. You know how this'll end. I've already beat you once. I can do it again.
I have never known defeat. I am unbeatable. Booming chop! Palms of thunder! Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel! Booming chop!
Look. I'm here to help you, to get your mind out of this rut.
If you truly wish to aid me, Stand still and let my fireballs cook your flesh.
Nope.
Palms of thunder, fiery wind. Palms of thunder, fiery wind. Booming chop, fiery wind. Booming chop.
Which one was the right one? I think it was make him sad. I think make him sad is the correct option.
You're just a frustrated firework artist turned homicidal pyromaniac.
Am I? Am I? Let us find out.
That's what he said from the first game.
Palms of thunder, fiery wheel. Fiery wheel. Palms of thunder.
We both know why you're here. You're fixated on the moment of your greatest defeat. I beat you, and forever after you've wondered how it all fell apart.
I hate you, Sly Cooper. You've ruined me. Ruined the Panda King.
And I've hated you, but that doesn't make any of this real. Years have passed, and we both changed. Come out of this trance. Let's meet each other as we are today, and let go of who we were when this fight occurred.
You are correct. Forgive me. My mind is not always my own.
The Panda King wasn't any more excited about the notion of him joining the gang than I was. If it weren't for the guru, who for some reason really hit it off with the old guy, the whole deal would have been a bust. We could see the anger in the Panda King's eyes as he recounted how he lost a member of his own family. A daughter who was abducted by a powerful general from the Northern Mountains.
This fucking guy.
She was to be the bride in a forced marriage to this unscrupulous ruler, and Panda King was exiled. We agreed to help him recover his lost daughter in exchange for his skills in the Cooper Vault job. I still wasn't convinced this was a good idea, but deal's a deal.
Beard's gone and everything. Just fucking tore that shit off. New look for his outfit. He didn't have a vest with the, like, stuff on it, so it's kind of cool to see. That's right, it's even telling me to buy up the grapple can, which I think I have enough money for. Nope, I don't. Fuck. Now, I take that back. Every level didn't have one of those opening scenes. This one, for some reason, skipped it. Which sucks, but whatever. Aha. Also, do you like the name, the pun name of General Tsao? Tsao Chicken? General Tsao Chicken? Such a stupid pun name, but it's so good too. Hey, where I'm at, asshole. Fuck off. Oh, shit. Oh, leg. Damn it. There's a boat there. What happened? Ooh, that was some tough climbing. Oh, I forgot Carmelita's here too. She still don't got loot on her. What the fuck, bitch?
Track on the wedding. I'm ready with my costume. With some luck, he'll hire me on as the wedding coordinator.
Great. If you get a chance, try to score the rest of us some jobs as well. You can't have enough operatives on the inside.
Excuse me, guard. I'm just gonna waltz in here. I love how he's just literally stood there, just watch me leave. Or watch me go in.
No. You can't come out yet, my blossom.
But please, my father will be so worried. Just let me tell him I'm all right. I beg of you, sir, let me out of this prison. Is this the way you woo your wife? You have shown me nothing but cruelty. I'm so unhappy.
To bring this honor to the family.
Greetings, honorable General Tsao. I have heard of your impending marriage, and have respectfully come before you to offer my services as wedding coordinator.
How insulting! I need no help!
My apologies, I mean no disrespect.
Given my genius, I am of course completely capable of organizing the event. However, I might be interested in employing a photographer. A day of such momentous import should be captured for future generations to marvel at.
I have one of the world's best photographers on retainer.
Really? Well, if he truly is world-class, then he might get the honor of chronicling the event. However, I'll need to see some samples before I give him the job.
Of course. I'll have him come by right away.
You'd better not be wasting my time, wedding planner. I get very, very uncharitable when people waste my time.
This guy's full of himself. Fuck you, rooster.
Okay, Sly. General Sal wants some samples of your work. I've placed waypoints in areas with good photographic potential. Approach the guards while in costume, and they'll probably pose for you. Good luck, pal.
Okay, we got a new costume now. A whole bunch of new passwords, yeah.
Hey, give me the New Year's passcode.
As I expected. Here you go.
Night, sun, sun, night.
Yes, sir. My mistake.
Listen up, meatheads. General Sal wants some pictures of his staff. So big smiles all around, or else.
Great shot, but you'll need a few more before talking with General
What a darling Sal. Couple. Jesus.
Hold. What's the temporal password?
Day, sun, day, moon.
Sorry, just being careful.
That guy's not going to cut it. Head to the waypoints. I'll mark where you can find some good-looking guards.
Good-looking guards.
Stop there. What's the midnight password?
Midnight password.
Passwords, why?
Night, day, moon, moon.
Oh, didn't recognize you.
All right, you stupid guards. Put on some smiles and get in a nice pose. General Sal wants some happy photos. Get it?
That's a good picture, Sly. One more should be enough to impress the
Treasured
general.
Memories.
Night, 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 night.
Yes, sir. My mistake.
Okay, you two. Look happy. The general would like a nice couple shot.
You need a nice shot of a couple, and that obnoxious third guy is messing up the composition. Get rid of him.
What a dickhead. Fuck him, then. Look of
really,
life.
Sly, that's some lovely photography. Show those shots to the general. I'm sure he'll be impressed.
Before, when I had the other ones, where it's like, oh, they look lovely, they're nice in the pinup wall. Hey, Carmelita, don't mind me. You clearly don't recognize this raccoon.
Study your enemy.
Ah, the paparazzi. Will I ever know a moment of privacy? Make sure you get my good side. It must be quite amusing to observe the effects of power. Why is it that I'm always the center of attention?
Look at that annoyed face.
Oh, nice shot. Here, check out this pose. Impressive, I know.
That'll do it, Sly. I talk to the general now while you've got him buttered up.
Greetings, General Sal. As you have no doubt guessed, I'm the world-class photographer, hoping to play a humble role in your upcoming magnificent wedding.
Let me see a sample of your work. I have a keen eye, a great sense of artistic value. I can tell at a glance if you're world-class.
But of course, Your Excellency.
You have a strong sense of, compositional regularity and a forced perspectivism. These are adequate. You may have the honor of photographing my wedding.
A thousand thank yous, my lord. I'm sure it will be a wedding none of us will ever forget.
She's about to shoot his ass. There go. Damn. Where's the I get to buy the grapple cam though. Shit. Hey, more loot. I'll take it. Fucking lag. Always love that little boo, boo, boo. Actually, I'll do Murray's next. Just leave this fucker real quick. Yeah, come here, bitch. Nice. Thank you, sir. Another victim for me to loot. Nice, nice. Those screams they make. They're screaming for their lives.
On a stick! I don't believe it!
What? You found the signal?
Hey.
Last time I saw it, it was floating away on a block of ice in Canada. And now it's here.
Highly probable given ocean currents.
I gotta go get it. Don't worry, baby. Mama's coming.
Don't even think about swimming, Murray. That water's freezing. It wouldn't last a minute.
But my baby.
Hold your position. I should be able to drag the van to you using my RC chopper.
Bless you, Penelope. Bless you and your bag of remote control gizmos.
Come on. Faster, bitch. Look at that thing. Is it even functional?
Oh, my sweet man! How I missed you! Don't worry, I'll break you out of your icy prison!
Careful, Murray. The locals seem to be on to you.
Fuck off, bitches. You got some loot on you. Thanks, buddy. Hey, fuck off. Busy here with your pal, bitch.
It's no use, Murray. This area is too dangerous. We have to recover the van later.
But I can't lose her again.
Forget the van. You'll never make it.
But no. No. Either help me or get out of my way. I'm bringing her home.
Segment used to piss me off back then because I just hated, like, you know, the crane's not accurate. It feels like it goes everywhere when I start moving. But I think I've gotten used to it again, so. Thankfully, there's no fucking tanks this time. It's just mostly these small fries and then a couple of the flashlight guards require a little, you know, moving back and forth. Hurry the fuck up, bitch. This is the last pink bastard.
That's right. Attack me, not the man.
Shit, you got hit. I just got hit again.
Fear not, brave hippo. I will destroy the spikes. blocking your path.
Be careful with those fireworks, Panda King. A careless shot could hurt Murray.
Hold turret section. You don't want to set them loose. Fuck you, bitch.
Wild dogs will not hurt that man. The Panda King forbids it.
Actually, no flashlight guards at times, but...
Come, Vermin! Rush to your doom! The Panda King reigns again!
Oh! Lost my group there for a second!
Fuck! Fuck off!
Murray, you did it! You saved the van.
Thank God. Getting a little tough there.
Well done, Hippo. You've lit the flames in my soul. I feel awake for the first time in years.
No! Thank you, Panda King. You can ride in my van anytime. You got shotgun for like a month.
A great honor. I accept.
There you go, large diamond baby. Fucking gold, bitch. Jeez.
Okay.
1,000 coins, baby. I like it. Extra loot. Oh, fuck.
Pickpocketing those keys.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. The keys are designed with a self-destruct feature, and the guards carrying them are in constant radio contact.
I get it. If we steal a key from the first guard, he'll report it in. Then the second guard will destroy his copy before we have time to pull it.
That's right. We need to steal the keys almost simultaneously. Since you're better at this than me, I should probably go first.
All right. I'll take up position behind the target. Call me when you've made the pull, and I'll pounce.
Affirmative.
All right, let's go.
I'm in position for the pull. The second you get your key, I'll go for this one.
Roger, I'm en route for key number one.
Give me that shit, bitch.
Yeah.
I've got the first key. Go for the second before the guards call in.
Excellent. The key's intact. Let's meet in front of the general's statue for the handoff.
With this second key in my grapple cam, I'm all set up for the inner office.
Sure you won't need my help on the inside?
I'm afraid this is a problem only technology can solve.
Right. Well, have fun with your, technology.
Don't wait up. This could go all night.
Fuck. So goddamn full of himself sometimes.
Thank you.
close. Hey, more loot. I'll take it.
You weren't kidding about the security in this place. Hope your grapple can lure a guard onto that pressure plate. Otherwise, you're never getting into that upper level.
This thing's awesome. It can self-destruct and distract. Supposed to say something.
All right, that opened the door to the upper office. Lure that top guard onto the second pressure plate, and it's sure to turn off the door lasers. Jump off of, it'll be your only means to the computer in the upper office.
Yeah.
Be scared, little computer. This won't hurt a bit.
Oh, Jesus, you're so fucking creepy with
the
that shit.
The wedding data must be behind these firewalls. Database is wide open. I'm a capital G genius. The operation is running smoothly. With access to General Sal's database, and Sly successfully hired on as the wedding photographer, we are ready to make an attempt for Jing King. Given the the complexity of Sal's downloaded data, I programmed my ThieveNet computer to automatically analyze the... What the... General Sal! He's got my computer! Our whole plan is on that computer! How'd he find us? We're doomed!
Bentley, calm down. I need you sharp. Listen up, team. This Sal character is more clever than any of us thought.
Fuck.
As of this moment, we have one goal. Steal back the ThieveNet computer. The time for subtlety is over. Bentley, break into the palace and ransack his personal computer. He might have linked it to ours. If so, that's where we'll start. The rest of the team will stand ready. No telling where this might take us.
How that motherfucker find us. Jesus. So funny, he must have left like slides. Like he literally took selfies. He's like, I'll leave slides in the turtle's fucking computer just to fuck with them. Get shit on. Oh yeah, I have a computer. Shit. Fuck. Can't buy shit, you asshole. I love that. He actually went in there full throttle. I didn't expect that.
General Sal's computer has to be around here somewhere. No need to be sneaky. Let's just get the job done.
I know where it's at. Right here.
Okay, Sly, I found his personal computer. This should be easy.
Especially when I can hack the keyboard all the way to the right.
Standard OS security, no problem.
Security breach. You will be terminated.
He's got a defense avatar. This could get ugly.
Let's fuck this bitch up. I don't have to actually fight, I can actually skip the one I wanted to. I want to beat this bitch.
Kill enemy.
Ooh, he just ran into that bullet again.
I think I found something. His diary mentions a secret passage through the prayer bell. Then a walk across the heavens. You getting this, Sly?
I'm en route to the bell right now.
Better bring along the guru. This sounds like his department.
Got any ideas about that walk across the heavens thing? That's amazing. Of course. If you need to ride on my back to keep the levitation going, be my guest. I'm not a big fan of falling to my death.
That's disturbing. This is a cool segment, though. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Where's this guy? Fucking hell. Mm-hmm.
No problem. Take a rest if you need it. I'll push on ahead and look for Sal.
Getting some weird readings up ahead. Want to use your optimizer goggles?
Fuck off with the optimizer goggles. You can't use them. This is a cool boss fight, though.
It seems you and your little gang were able to follow the trail I left for you. Of course, you'll be helpless without them, as you'll soon discover.
I'm not ashamed to rely on my friends.
Who needs friends when you can have servants? Who needs affection when you can have obedience? Why try to convince you when I can simply destroy you? This sacred forest has been the stage for hundreds of battles, as my ancestors crushed anyone who got in their way. And you will be no different.
Bentley, are you hearing this? What's he talking about?
I've heard of these types of battlegrounds before. The energy from all the fighting that has gone on before strengthens the combatants, allowing them to soar for long distances. You should be able to fly all the way across the arena with one jump. Plus, you can probably change directions in the air with your double jump.
Enough chit-chat, Koopa. Face me now. And prepare for the end of your legacy.
I don't know if I have full health. Yeah, I don't. This sucks. I just want to kill me. Fuck it. Yeah. Still just full health, because it's bitch to do without full health.
The Koopa family has been beaten by Tao. Our legacy is superior.
You a bitch. Beat no match for me, motherfucker. Oh shit. That was close. Gotcha, bitch.
Take it like a man.
Well done, esteemed wedding photographer. I'm impressed you lasted this long.
Stop this, Sal. Release Jin King and this fight can end.
No! Jin King is mine! Once our bloodlines cross, it shall be glorious! The Panda King in his day was magnificent. With the Tao name, a new generation of kings will be unstoppable.
But she doesn't want to marry you.
She's a woman. She doesn't know up from down.
Whoa.
Once I convinced her father to take up meditation, she was ripe for the picking.
I faced a lot of bad men in my time, but you, sir, are the worst.
Oh, it gets worse, Koopa. Up until now, I've gone easy on you. But now you'll sample the ancient black arts of the family Tao.
Thank you. There's a way to cheese this. Hold on. Fuck.
The black magic of the family Tao is unstoppable.
Fuck this one under the edge of the map. Look at the cheese there. That was so easy.
You have won this battle. The war rages on. Take your foolish computer. It won't help you. Jin King is mine.
Jin King is a person, not property. And sorry, pal, but we're ending this right now.
Hell yeah. Okay, never mind.
Beware the power of Tao.
He's right there. I see his ass sticking out. What an asshole. What a line, too. Hear that in a kid's game? She's a woman. She doesn't know up from down. What? Shit.
Thankfully, we've managed to retrieve the LeafNet computer. However, all the plans stored inside are now compromised. The wedding is still on. Jin King remains Sal's prisoner. Yes, we are going to free her, but that's not enough. No, for this heist, we really need to put the screws to this guy. He's earned it. So, we're cleaning out his treasury as well. A feat impossible without Murray's van. Unfortunately, all that time in the ice has ruined its polycellular battery. I'll need Sly's help to acquire a new one, which won't be easy, as the General's gone all out with security. He's even resorted to black magic dragons and hopping vampires patrolling the streets. We'll need to even the odds before the wedding. Sly, you and the Panda King will work to gather some fireworks and blow up the vampire's crypt. No crypt, no more vampires.
Fucking hopping vampires, it's weird as shit. Let's actually do Bentley's first. This is an easy one. With Bentley and Sly, but still.
Hey Bentley, are you and Murray finished fixing up the van?
I'm afraid we'll need a new power source. The old polycellular battery has lost its core.
Okay, is there one around here I can steal for you?
Penelope's aerial reconnaissance has located a candidate. But due to the delicate nature of the work, I should be the one to decouple it.
So, what? Can I help out here at all?
Stay close. I'll need you for charging the battery.
Jackass, fucking hit me with that garbage. Yeah, fucking small one, damn it. What the fuck? What are you finding, you asshat? Fuck you.
Pretty.
Is the battery complete?
Yes, it just needs to be charged.
Seems like that might be a problem in these parts.
Well, if we took it the rail, it's happened to them.
Hold it right there, Sly Cooper. Don't move or I'll zap you.
Sorry, Carmelita. Gotta go.
Shoot slime, that simple, eh? Where the hell did he go? Shit, there he is.
Sly Cooper. Repeat. Captured Sly Cooper. Requesting extraction unit. Over.
Nice acting, Sly. The battery is fully charged. Plug it into one of the main light outlets to stabilize it. Then we'll attach it to the van. But be careful. Now that the battery is full, it won't absorb any more of Carmelita's shots.
No, really. It was an easy capture. I don't deserve a medal. He was practically...
See ya, bitch.
Cooper!
Now she'll chase me to the ends of the earth now. Shit.
Nice job. It won't take long for the battery to stabilize. Okay, that's long enough. The battery should be stable. Pick it up and plug it into the safe house outlet.
Oh boy, she's pissed. Oh shit! And all the fucking town's after me, goddamn. Oh shit. Charge up faster, bitch.
Excellent. The van is ready to go.
You rock, Sly.
Oh.
Block should be the prime router for the hardwire phone line.
Yeah, hard phone lines.
You're the only one on the team strong enough to open it. Crack the lid, and I'll be right down to reroute the wires. With some luck, we'll be able to listen in on Sal's conversation.
Sure, Penelope. Easy for a muscle man like myself. Just keep clear and let old Mercules work. That's bad gas.
This is all my fault. Hang in there, Murray. I'm coming.
Quickly, take the foreigner to the highest peak and blast him to pieces. Be sure to leave a trail of gunpowder. All must be done in accordance with tradition, or the ancestors will be displeased.
Tradition.
I'm too late. He's as good as dead.
No, there's still a chance. Use your RC car. It should be fast enough to beat the lit fuse up the mountain. It's the only tool we've got to save Murray.
I hate this bit. There's no boosters either. Fuck! What the hell, man? That's some bullshit. Well, he's dead now. There. This is more doable. I should keep up with it. I don't have to be ahead of it, I don't think. I think I should be, like, right on it. Fuck! God damn it. Alright, don't shoot the barrels. This is like my least favorite segment in this game. I just don't like this one. This RC car is not the greatest thing to drive. Not to like a certain segment in the last level. Okay. Well, fuck that. I'm just gonna kill myself again, because there's no way to beat it now. God, fucking hurry the fuck up! I can't even kill myself fast enough. But like, wait, I'm not keeping up with this thing. What the fuck? What the fuck is this bullshit? This segment sucks ass, dude. Oh, somehow I managed to beat it. God damn, it's close. Oh shit. Thank God for the health. Lucky bitch.
RC car, we will be friends forever. You can ride in my van.
Oh. Damn, I can make that shit. Come on. Give me your shit. This next one's pretty good too. Nice. Good money.
That's it. One of Sal's firework stashes for the ceremony.
This lock looks pretty standard, but I'll need some help carrying the goods.
The Panda King is the man for the job. He's strong, good with explosives, and capable of dealing with multiple opponents. Once we get enough fireworks, he should be capable of blowing the hopping vampire crypt sky high.
Look, Bentley, I know you believe in the guy, but I don't trust him yet.
You don't have a choice. He's the only man for the job. I'll go get him and send him your way.
This is it, Panda King. We need you for a field mission. Sly's trying to break into a fireworks cache and he needs help.
Fine. I will be there presently. You may go.
Look, I don't mind telling you I'm putting my neck on the line here. We're all counting on you.
I will mind your neck. Hello, old friend. I am about to work alongside Sly Cooper, and I cannot carry you with me on the journey.
You fool! This is your chance for revenge! He humiliated us, ruined us, made us weak!
Humiliation was a crossroads. I have chosen to walk the path of humility.
Humility that cost you your daughter! Destroy Cooper now!
Without Cooper and his associates, I stand little chance of rescuing Jing King.
Little chance! Allow yourself to dip into my hateful fury, and we can save Jing King single-handed.
Such an action would cost many lives.
Your path of moderation will cost you, Jing King.
Without Cooper, who would you have to hate? Your reason to cling inside my mind would be gone. No! If you killed Cooper, it is you who would disappear. I would take your place. Cooper is a teacher of humility. We have slain his parents, yet he manages to trust us. By studying him, we will become whole. I have no desire to join with my weaker side. You are failure. I am the strength that used to be, the once glorious Panda King. You are strong, and I am humble. But only through cooperation will we become the father Jing King needs. The yin and the yang. If strength were all that mattered, Zhao would be an ideal son-in-law. Very well. Cooper shall live.
So me or Panda King gets smaller all of a sudden. So he's like, they do that with characters like that. Like Mugshot looks smaller than he did in the last game, or the first game, and this guy looks a little smaller. Dimitri even, I think he shrunk a little bit. Or yeah, he's about the same actually.
Fear not, Cooper. I shall not kill you. This day.
Ditto.
I know you've been out of the game for a while. Maybe you should use this time to brush up on your old skills. First things first, here's how to fire at objects. Center the camera on a target and hold down the L1 button to load fireworks. Release the button to launch them. Excellent! Remember to sweep over multiple targets with the right analog stick. You've always been capable of attacking large groups of foes. Now try targeting these two vampires at different locations. Nice! The more fireworks you fry, the more damage they'll do! A full pack does double damage! Now try to destroy that gravestone by focusing your full power on it. Such power! Looks like it was enough to wake up the undead guardians. Target them all at once with a full pack. That should be enough to destroy them. Great, now you're ready for anything. Sly must be done by now. He'll need help carrying the fireworks from the cache.
Okay, I'm done with this one. You handle the stuff, I'll head out for the next cache.
Excellent. I'll make good use of these.
Fucker.
One more cache to go. We're doing great.
Moves really slow, but it's OP as shit.
More hopping vampires! My scanners! They're everywhere!
Money dropping these fucks. You done yet, Sly? Come the fuck on, dude.
We're making a pretty good team. This is the last of the fireworks. Put them in the crypt and kaboom! No more hopping vampires.
Yes, this ordinance will suffice.
They're gonna be fangs everywhere! Right. I'll just head back to the safe house.
Yes, do that.
Awkward. Why isn't it? There we go. Got him, bitch. Jesus.
The deed is done!
Climb the free Jean King, rob General Sal blind, and send him up the river. I call it Operation Wedding Crasher. This will be a multi-pronged job. Working simultaneously. I'm sure I don't need to stress the importance of the schedule to anyone. First, Sly, Penelope, and Murray will make their way past all the security in Sal's treasure temple, and then drop the goods off to me for loading into the van. Meanwhile, the Panda King and Guru will tunnel beneath the palace, creating an escape route for Jing King. Sly, you'll have to pull double duty, taking care of any topside security designed to detect subterranean assaults. Once you guys are done, I'll use my grapple cam to lure Inspector Fox into the palace, where we'll try to get her to take Jing King's place. Then, with the girl and loot in hand, we run for it.
This first part with the fucking RC car, I don't like it either. I remember struggling with it the first time. Let's see how it goes. Ouch. Owie, leave me alone. Oh, jeez.
I'm in green light position. Let's get a roll call.
Ready!
In position!
I'm pumped!
I too stand ready. Even if we fail, it will have been an honorable effort. Jing King is not forgotten.
All right, everyone. Let's go.
Penelope and Murray are relying on your second story work to be let in. They should be in position by the front door.
Opening the door for a lady. And some say chivalry is dead.
I try to show my proper respect. You guys gonna be okay in here? The security's tight.
Yeah, we're fine. You'll need to get moving if you're going to make your rendezvous with the Panda King and the Guru.
Always a slave to the schedule. That's me.
What's the plan?
According to the blueprints, there's a security computer on the far side of the room under the dragon statue. I should be able to destroy it with my RC car, provided I don't trip any of the blue security beams along the way.
Blue security beams? Oh man, this is tense!
I can't shoot or run them over, which sucks. I just skip it all by running through this shit, but I can't. I can't even shoot this to anything. Then wait till you get to the bullshit part. Because as you're avoiding all these and you get to the end, all of a sudden there's a big old twist. Like, oh, ho, ho, you thought it was going to be that easy, bitch. Hell no. Just one little fuck up and it's all over. Good thing they're not spinning, because that would have been bullshit.
Before the other computer comes online, that laser door should deactivate.
Less talk and more breakery.
I don't have much time.
30 of these fucking things, goddamn. Let's get to work. Damn it. Flip over, you shithead. They wanted this game to be co-op or something.
Call it out! I'm ready!
On my three. One, two, three!
Dragons? I got them!
Okay, try it again. One, two, three!
She's had an animation for it. She even though she's supposed to.
Yes, we're in!
What do you see? Is it awesome?
There's plenty of loot. The foundation looks rotted out. Totally unstable.
Hey, Murray. Sal's on his way to your position. How'd you come in with the treasure?
We're doing awesome. Stand aside, Penelope. Cannonball!
No way!
Uh-oh.
Shouldn't you have gone in with the ball form? Do thunderflop.
Always a slave to the schedule. That's me.
The Panda King and the Guru are in position beneath the palace. Once you're inside, they'll start blasting.
And so I started blasting.
Might as well do it with style. Okay, guys. I'm here topside.
The bases around you are used in an ancient Chinese security technique to detect subterranean thieves. Our tunneling to free Jing King will shake the palace.
I get you. If any of the vases tip over, it'll trip an alarm.
Correct. Don't allow them to fall. I am putting my trust in you, Sly Cooper.
We'll get Jing King. I promise.
Hafazavada!
The Guru's right. Let's get this show on the road.
This is kind of not easy at first. The first one's over here. Oi. Oh. Easy there, fellas. Jesus. I have to shoot twice in a row. And it gets harder. By the way, Jesus.
Success. We're directly beneath the bridal chamber, just a few inches from Jing King.
Hear that, Bentley? You're up.
I should remember that being harder for some reason. Like, at some point, I thought they shot like three or four times, and there were like four things going off at once. And like one of them like was literally about to fall over, and I go up and push it up, and I'm like, Jesus Christ.
Lure Carmelita with your grapple cam to the front of the palace. I left her a calling card, and I'm sure she'll see it and come inside. Then it's time for a little subterfuge. Oh, and keep your position on the stilt platform. You're on point for the treasure drop.
Guys have to brag even when they're running away. Oh, Father! You have rescued me from General Tsao! I was beyond hoping for such a thing.
Yes, my daughter. You are safe.
Heads up, Sly. You've got company.
Time to act.
Okay, Bentley. Secret plan Alpha is underway. You know the one where I disguise myself as General Sal and steal the veiled bride during the wedding ceremony? Yeah, make sure the whole gang's there. Okay, I'm headed to the rendezvous now. Over and out.
Sly Cooper and his secret plans. Who's this veiled bride he's so interested in anyways? Well,
He's not the only one who can play the disguise game. I'll give him and his gang a shotgun wedding they'll never forget.
What strange rumbling have disturbed my meditation, and on the very eve of my wedding? Do not worry, my bride. I will not let anything prevent our love from blossoming, not even your misguided attempts to escape. Ah, well, perhaps my meditation will be more focused amid the splendor of my treasure temple.
Carmelita took the bait. Where are you guys at with Jin King?
We're in the van, waiting for the treasure and escape!
Hey Murray, Sal's on his way to your position. How you coming with the treasure?
We're doing awesome! Stand aside, Penelope! Cannonball!
No, wait!
Uh-oh!
Okay guys, parachute down the treasure to me! I'm ready!
This shit's hilarious. Murray's a fucking force of nature. Like, look at this shit.
Destroyed! Never have I suffered such an outrage! You shall pay!
Eat it, Sal! I broke your temple, and I'll break your face for messing with the Cooper gang!
You cannot hurt me!
Oh yeah? Heads up, Bentley! Treasure chest coming down!
Jesus Christ!
The outrage! Stone Dragon of the Temple! I summon you from rock to flesh. Aid the family Tao in this hour of need.
This thing's fucking creepy. Look at that face. He's fucking cracked.
Sweet strawberry shortcake.
No! Let go of me!
Ha ha! The Tao line is master in this place. Hear me, Sly Cooper. My lineage surpasses yours in every way!
It's not about the family name, pal. It's what you do with it.
Sly! I'm okay! I broke my ball on one of these wedding fireworks!
Sly, help! Bet this guy around will let go!
Here I come, bitch. Ooh.
feel like making an exit?
My hero.
Oh, jeez, yeah.
I still win, Cooper. You might have stolen my treasure and thwarted my dragon, but I still have the prize. Jin King is mine.
Jump in quick, and we're out of here.
It's a good little level there.
General Sal had his wedding right on schedule. Everything was as he'd arranged, except the bride came as kind of a shock. Carmelita was a little disappointed it wasn't me she busted at the altar, although I doubt she minded taking Sal into custody. He did, after all, plague the streets with the undead. From what I hear, the locals were happy to see him go. We dropped off Jin King with her aunt. The Panda King insisted that she be safe there and that he needed to pay off his debt to the gang. I was still wary, but there was no denying that his skills would come in handy. Needless to say, we lived it up in the back streets of Shanghai. What kind of gang of thieves would we be if we passed up on recreation like that?
Team's getting bigger. Oh, this is my favorite one out of all levels. Like, if I had to rate all the levels, I'd say this one's a good one. That one's, it's okay. This one's also okay. It's not a bad one. I did like it. But this one and this one are my favorite levels. Flight of Fancy and Dead Man Tell No Tales. I mean, you can't tell where we're going. Well, it's awesome. But I'm going to call it a day there and in the stream here. Maybe I'll do another one. This one took a little longer than expected, so we'll see. I'll see y'all later, though. Oops. Oh, no. I'm gonna start it. Jesus. What's this?